So how do you think you did? You know, it was quite the spicy debate there.
You know, I appreciate the opportunity to visit with Sean Reyes on important issues. Like I said, I've been the county attorney for 18 months. This is literally the first time I've been in the same room with him, despite the fact that I've been the county attorney. And so, you know, really, I welcome the opportunity to discuss these issues because they're hot topics. And I ran for Utah Attorney General because with the purpose of describing to the people of this state why we need criminal justice reform, and this is a great opportunity to do that. And I'd really like to express my gratitude to the Utah Debate Commission and for all of the staff who've put this together, because clearly there's been a lot of work going into this, and I'm really grateful for the opportunity to participate.
The most recent polling, of course, showed you as kind of the underdog. What are you doing in the next few weeks to kind of, you know, gain some ground, win some voters in the June 30th primary?
You know, it's interesting. Our polling says just the opposite, frankly. The poll that was released by Utah Policy has to be about the only political poll that I've ever seen that doesn't show undecideds in the race. I would suspect, as a challenger to the incumbent, that I would be in a position of having to make up ground. But quite frankly, I liked our poll numbers were quite encouraging, and I'm quite pleased with where we are. Your next question is, what are we going to be doing in the next several weeks? Well, we're doing everything we can to get our message out. We're on radio, we're on YouTube and Facebook and social media. We'll be sending, you know, lots of stuff. We'll be trying to reach voters in every way possible.
Well, apparently we're done.
All right.
Thank you.